Uttarakhand. On the 19th of June 2021, several low-lying areas in Srinagar, Pauri Garhwal submerged in water after the water level rose in Alaknanda River due to heavy rainfall.